It's that time of the month again. You all know what I'm talking about, and it's the worst. I mean, let's just face it, it's one of the worst times of the month. But worry not, I have some natural remedies straight from the earth to help soothe your back cramps for good. So let's just get started. Okay, so first thing I like to do is yoga. I've been doing yoga for a long time now, probably about 3 years now. And I like to stress the fact that yoga does not have to be extraordinary poses or anything like that. Just basic yoga can really heal the body and make your body feel 10 times better. So a lot of people think that when you do yoga that you have to do these extremely hard poses, but that is not true, and I really want to stress that to people. So it's really good for you to do yoga when you're cramping because it really helps the body to feel better and stretch the body out, and it's just an all around great exercise to incorporate into your daily life. Okay, so next thing is my favorite, and it's a smoothie for your cramps. Initially, when you're cramping, the first thing you want to do is like dab on the couch with a huge bowl of ice cream or something and just eat your life away. But honestly, that's the worst thing you can do for your body. It's just not worth it. So I'm going to be making a green smoothie, and you want to start by cutting up some bananas. And I'm using these bananas that I just froze over. Night, I always freeze my bananas overnight, and if you don't use anything else in this recipe, make sure that you put bananas into your smoothie because it has potassium in it and it really does help with cramping. I'm also going to use ginger. Ginger is just an all-around great root for your body. Ginger helps to soothe the muscles and fight cramps. It also helps with swelling, so I like to put ginger into my smoothie, and I also like to drink ginger tea, but we're just going to go ahead and make the smoothie today. And I'm also going to use chlorophyll, and you guys have seen this on my channel before. It's just the liquid form of what's already in like kale greens and any type of greens that you use. If you don't have chlorophyll liquid form, then you can definitely use just regular kale greens. I'm also going to use pineapple, and I have some dates that I've had in the refrigerator overnight soaking in water, and I'm also using almond milk. So what you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and scrape the back of your ginger and kind of cut it into small pieces and add how much you want to your smoothie. I'm going to go ahead and start adding my ingredients into my smoothie, and as you guys can see, I'm using a very cheap blender. A lot of people ask me, do you have to have like a really expensive blender? And the answer is yes and no. I like my Vitamix and Nutribullet. My Nutribullet is broke, and I'm gonna have to order a Vitamix. So I'm just using this old blender, and it's not very good, guys, honestly. But you know, it gets the job done, and you can definitely make a smoothie with it. So just use what you have on hand. Okay, so I'm all finished with my smoothie, and this is what it comes out to look like. It looks gross, but it's really good, guys. Trust me. The next thing I recommend that you do if you're having cramps is to read a book. Now, I know you're probably saying, really, Shantae, I'm not reading. My back, my neck, everything is hurting. I'm not going to read. But basically, pain comes from when you're thinking about it. So reading can take your mind off of a lot of things. So I do recommend that you read when you're cramping. The next thing is to relax or nap away your problems. Basically, I like to take a nap when I'm cramping because you can just like forget about it, and then you wake up the next morning and everything's okay. Okay guys, these are all of the remedies that I have for you today. And of course, if you try any of these remedies, then let me know down in the comments. And you can also tweet me or Instagram me a picture on Instagram and tag me, and I would love to see if you guys try these. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.